Okay, my name's Alex. I am doing an alteration in this building. I've got these other videos you've probably seen. We've done sort of we haven't been completely official with doing these videos. Anyway, if you want to subscribe, please feel free to subscribe. Let me just continue on with what we've been doing here. I was hoping to have the new door on, but my door tools are on another site that I took them to yesterday, so I couldn't get it on. Maybe you can get a close up of this door. Completely garbage. And I've got this almost brand new door here. Nice and perfect and wonderful. Anyway, what I'm really showing you is what I have done. The last video, I had the framing. Now I've got the drywall up. I haven't done any mud or tape or anything, but zip. The closet is ready to go. I'm going to be replacing this light with a recessed light. And this will be the door. We'll swing in to about here. And I believe the bed will go over to about here. According to my calculations. And it's for my handicapped mother. So I'm gonna be working on the bathroom, making that handicap ready. And I guess on different videos, you saw how I raised this floor, which for some reason was depressed. But this is all for my handicapped mother. And I think that's all there is.